मैं रिक्वेस्ट करूंगी आप सभी लोगों से, कृपया खड़े हो जाइए, खड़े हो। सब सल्यूट, जैसे थे प्रार्थना शुरू।
दया कर दान भक्ति का हमें परमात्मा देना, दया करना हमारी आत्मा में शुद्धता देना, हमारे ज्ञान में आओ प्रभु आँखों में बस जाओ, अंधेरे दिल में आकर के परम ज्योति जगा देना, बहा दो प्रेम की गंगा दिलों में प्रेम का सागर, हमें आपस में मिलजुल कर प्रभु रहना सिखा देना, हमारा कर्म हो सेवा हमारा धर्म हो सेवा, सदा ईमान हो सेवा तो सेवक चर बना देना, वचन के वास्ते जीना वचन के वास्ते मरना, वचन पर जा पिता करना प्रभु हमको सिखा देना, दया कर दान भक्ति का हमें परमात्मा देना, दया करना हमारी आत्मा में शुद्धता देना।
गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, रेस्पेक्टेड चीफ नेशनल कमिश्नर ऑफ भारत स्काउट्स एंड गाइड्स डॉक्टर के के कंडेलवाल, इनवाइटेड गेस्ट, beloved participants of first ROTG course and online course, and my colleagues. I am here to extend welcome to all. Our Chief National Commissioner, Dr. K.K. Kandelwal, an IAS officer. He is the State Chief Commissioner of Haryana State Bharat Scouts and Guides for the third term. He was working in Government of Haryana as Additional Chief Secretary and taken voluntary retirement and joined as Chairman at ARERA. He has become the Chief National Commissioner of Bharat Scouts and Guides National Headquarters from the year 2017. He visited many countries representing Bharat Scouts and Guides in connection with international events, international programs, international conference too, both Scout Wing and Guide Wing. Apart from this, he attended APR WAC conference as a guest speaker too. He is a dedicated leader. For the information of you, sir, in this first online ROTG course, we have the participants from 12 states and there are 44 candidates. All the three sections and both ALTs and LTs. Apart from this, we have guest speaker, our former director, Ms. P. Sarosha, our former joint director support service, Mrs. K. Alamelu, and our former assistant director of Southern Region, Mrs. Indrani Yam. This is about the course information in short. On behalf of all the participants and the staff, I do extend hearty welcome to you, sir.
Guruji Mahatmaji, Director Sri Raj Sir, Surekha ji, Majamma ji, and all the participants of this online training course. First of all, good morning to you all, and my scout and guides greeting to all of you, and also congratulations on the Scout Scarpe. As you know, beyond this, and to commemorate that event, we are celebrating this Scout Scarpe. Much of your time complimenting the headquarters, particularly Rajkumar Kaushik, Darshana ji, Surekha ji, and Machamma ji for planning this course keeping in view the COVID-19. My compliments to you all, and I wish good luck to all the participants. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Sir, you may inaugurate the function and then leave, sir. Please. Yes,
sir. I think formally I announce. Formally, I announce commencement of this training course. Thank you.
वेरी मच सर, आप सभी पार्टिसिपेंट और हम सभी को ये जानना बहुत आवश्यक है कि माननीय चीफ नेशनल कमिश्नर साहब की लीडरशिप में हमने जो COVID-19 में काम करके पूरे वर्ल्ड को दिखाया है, ना केवल इंडिया को, पूरे वर्ल्ड को दिखाया है, और सभी मंत्रालयों में हमारा नाम ऊंचे स्तर पर दिखाई दे रहा है। ये सारा श्रेय हम सभी, आप सभी को जाता है, हम सबको जाता है, जो माननीय चीफ नेशनल कमिश्नर की लीडरशिप में हमने उनके अगुवाई में जो काम किया है, उस सब के लिए हम सब पुनः अपने माननीय चीफ नेशनल कमिश्नर को हार्दिक धन्यवाद देते हुए प्रोग्राम को आगे बढ़ाते हैं। सो अभी मैं रिक्वेस्ट करती हूँ आदरणीय मैडम पुष्पा नाटकर्णी जी से, वो हमारे नेशनल हेडक्वार्टर में ज्वाइंट डायरेक्टर सपोर्ट सर्विस के पोस्ट पर रही हैं।
आई वुड लाइक टू एक्सटेंड अ हार्टी वेलकम टू आवर बिलवर्ड पुष्पा मैडम। सो पुष्पा नाटकर्णी मैडम जॉइंड एज आरओसी गाइड इन द सदरन रीजन एज अ प्रोफेशनल इन बीएस भारत स्काउट्स एंड गाइड्स एंड प्रमोटेड एज डीडीजीपी फर्दर एज जॉइंट डायरेक्टर गाइड एंड फर्दर फॉर द एंड ऑफ हर रिटायरमेंट शी वाज द जॉइंट डायरेक्टर सपोर्ट सर्विस। No doubt that she was a trainer in flock section, a weaker section too. She was a dedicated leader, and during her student life, she was a student of medicine. Just like our president, though he was in the medical field, he gave up. Like that only, Pushpa Madam also gave up after 2 years of studies, and she continued her studies in English literature, and then become the professional of Bharat Scouts and Guides. During her period, she was one of the popular professional of Bharat Scouts and Guides among the VACC. Each and every event was successfully conducted and completed. The children of the Scouts and Guides also their part, and she was encouraging each and everyone, take part in the international, you will learn more. So Didi, now you are here for the witnessing the first ROT G course, especially G. Specific emphasize the word because you are from the guide unit. So I extend a hearty welcome to you, Didi, for this course, and thank you very much for coming and witnessing that.
Hi, thank you, Machima.
Okay, Didi.
It's my pleasure. And I'm glad that you people are so active and you have continued the torch of guiding. It's wonderful. It's the first and the rare occasion. Thank you so much.
Now the next great personality, that is Miss P. Saroja, who worked as in the national headquarters as Joint Director Guide and thereafter Director of Bharat Scouts and National Headquarters. Prior to that, she has worked as an ASOC and then SOC Guide of Karnataka State Bharat Scouts and Guides. She is also a leader trainer in guard section, a knowledgeable lady and helpful and dedicated to scouting and guiding. Madam, I do welcome you all, welcome you on behalf of all these participants and the staff of this first online ROTG course. In addition to this, she is also a guest speaker in this course too.
So next, I would like to welcome our one more senior leader, Madam Alumelu. She was also a joint director support service in Bharat Scouts and Guide. She joined Bharat Scouts and Guide as a professional in the year 1984 as deputy director guide project and promoted as girl program. Also, she was given responsibility of special duty on project, especially this leprosy program and all those things. The, during those days, a top priority was given, and she was working for that. Then she worked as DDGLT at NTC, the head of the diving training for 2 years, and reached the post of Joint Director Support Service and got retired in the year 2000. Apart from guide section, she was a ranger leader too and a lady cup master too. She was a good administrator also. So I extend a hearty welcome to Almelu Madam on behalf of all the participants, professionals, everyone, those who are here in this course. Thank you for joining with us, Almelu Madam.
Thank you, Machamaji, for your nice introduction. Thank you. Respected CNC sir, director, joint director Darshana ji, Surekha ji, deputy director guides leader training Machama ji, our former director Saroja, and former joint director Pushpa ji. Very happy to see you again after a long time, and all the participants from various states. We are very happy, and we are even thrilled to see you all at the time on the screen. Very happy occasion. And the national headquarters, perhaps the Bharat Scouts and Guides is the only youth movement which was very active during the corona period with various activities, not only to develop the skills of their children, but also service to the community. Congratulations to all the persons who are involved in all these activities. And I'm very happy that the first time online reorientation for the guide wing is started. I wish the National Headquarters staff and other people a very grand success in all activities in the coming events also. Very happy to see you all. I wish you all the best. Thank you very much.
Thank you, madam.
Thank you, madam. अभी मैं रिक्वेस्ट करूंगी, आप जानते हैं कि हमारे नेशनल ट्रेनिंग कमिश्नर गाइड कौन है, उनका परमिशन से बिना हम ये कैंप नहीं कर पाते. तो जिनका मैं नाम लेने जा रही हूँ, आप सभी लोग जानते हैं उनको, मैडम सबिता बहन पटेल. आप स्टेट ऑर्गेनाइजिंग कमिश्नर गुजरात रही, स्टेट ट्रेनिंग कमिश्नर रही आप, और बाद में आप एसओसी गाइड भी रही, और स्टेट सेक्रेटरी की पोस्ट पर आप गुजरात में रही, अंत में आप एट प्रेजेंट वाइस प्रेसिडेंट आप गुजरात स्टेट हैं, और हमारे यहाँ पर आप नेशनल कमिश्नर ट्रेनिंग गाइड हैं. मैं मैडम सबिता बहन पटेल को रिक्वेस्ट करती हूँ आप आएँ और पार्टिसिपेंट को आगे बढ़ने के लिए, उनके उत्साह वर्धन के लिए दो शब्द बोलें. मैडम सबिता बहन पटेल.
हेलो सबको, जय श्री कृष्ण मेरे तरफ से. और सुरेखा माचम्मा, आपने मुझे आपका सबका मुंह दिखाने के लिए जो मौका दिया, उसके लिए मैं आप सब दोनों को और नेशनल हेडक्वार्टर्स को धन्यवाद करती हूँ. मुझे आज बहुत सालों के बाद पुष्पा नारकली का मुंह देखने के लिए मिला. अलम्मा आंटी दीदी तो मेरी लीडर रही थी बुलबुल कोर्स में. ये सब जो पुष्पा नालकरनी और अलुमलु मैडम और जो पुराने सब है, वो इसी तरह देखने को लिए आप लोग ने जो एक कोर्स का आयोजन किया है ऑनलाइन, वो बहुत बड़ी खुशी की बात है. इसी बहाने हम सब एक दूसरे के कॉन्टेक्ट में रहेंगे, और जो भारत स्काउट गाइड संघ का ध्येय है वो पूरा करने की कोशिश करेंगे. माचम्मा और सुरेखा, आपने जो ये कोर्स शुरू किया है, ऑनलाइन कर रहे हो आज से, और आज स्काउट स्टाफ डे भी है, तो हम सब मिल के पूरे वर्ल्ड में जो ये आज का दिन बहुत दर्ददायक है दुनिया के लिए, उसी में हमारे स्काउट गाइड आप सबके उत्साह से जो आगे बढ़ रहे हैं और समाज का जो सेवा का काम कर रहे हैं, उसके लिए आप सबको मैं धन्यवाद करती हूँ. और आज का जो एक कोर्स है उसमें भी आप अच्छे से सक्सेस हो, ऐसी मेरी शुभकामना है. आप सबका मिलने का मौका मुझे दिया है, तो मैं आप सबको धन्यवाद करती हूँ. और जब भी मेरी कोई जरूरत पड़े तो बिना झिझक मेरे से कांटेक्ट करना। आप माचम्मा और सुरेखा को तो मालूम ही है कि मैं उनके साथ कितना काम किया है, तो ये मौका देने के लिए मैं दोनों को बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद करती हूँ।
So we have a friend from Bax, Mel. She is basically from Australia, a trainer of P2L and P2L, that is prepare to learn and prepare to lead. She is the main person of this P2L event, sorry, training program. She is a passionate in empowering girls to make a better world. Dear friends, she was supposed to be with us in the month of March for the program, but due to COVID-19, we could not make it up. So, on behalf of Bharat Scouts and Guides, Mel, I extend a hearty welcome to you to be with us in this program. And also, she'll be there with us on oncoming days in one of the sessions, the leadership session she'll be leading, because she is a top leader of P2L and P2L. So, we expect and we all will learn more about a leadership from her. So, hearty welcome to you, Mel, on behalf of Bharat Scouts and Guides.
Thank you, everyone. Lovely to see you all. And I look forward to spending some time with you on Tuesday for Prepared to Learn, Prepared to Lead. Thank you.
So, now I request our beloved director to address the group.
Thank you, Surekha ji and Machama madam. First of all, on the behalf of Dr. K.K. Khandelwal, Chief National Commissioner, and our President, Dr. Anil Kumar Jain, I welcome all of you, especially Mel Rich from Australia, that you have made yourself available for our this first reorientation course for trainer for guide wing. Respected Savita Ben, I used to call Didi Alvich, our National Commissioner for Training for Guide Wing. Respected Alam Alu Madam, Pushpa Ji, really first of all, we all are very happy to see, especially Pushpa Ji, because Alam Alu Ji used to come to Nashat Quarter and she is also helping us in regard to the preparation of literature for the scout wing as well as especially for the guide wing. But Pushpa ji, after a long gap, we have seen you. So once again, welcome to you on the behalf of all the professional of the National Quarter. We always remember you because of your kind heart and your courteousness, and always you have guided us. So once again, welcome to the National Quarter in this ROT course. All the professionals are already there, so I don't want to say anything about them because they are our colleagues. And all the guest speaker and dear participants, really we are very happy that now today the ROT goes online is going to make a history in the Bharat Scout Guides, and this course will be written in the golden words. In the milestone of the Bharat Scout Guides. And this is the first training course, actually for the trainers now we are organizing. And all of you know that already we have started beginner course also online. And now we are working to have the basic course also, advanced course also, and good batch course also online for the unit leader. And in regard to the training is concerned, our professionals are working day and night to complete the online work for the pre-ALT course, ALT course, as well as the leader trainer course also. And we hope that, that by 31st of December, all these courses will be made available online for our unit leaders, for our trainers, so that they will not be deprived because of corona pandemic. And we have proved that what Surekha madam has also told, and Machamma madam and Alamalu ji also told in regard to the fighting with the coronavirus. I think the Bharat Guides is one of the best NSO, best country in the world of scouting and guiding who have fought it very nicely with the Corona 19 pandemic. Number of events for the youth has been organized. Number of events for the trainers also, or you can say for the unit leader also, we have organized. And as Surekha Madam has also told, that now musical hangama is also going on. So in regard to the COVID-19 is concerned, all of you will be very happy to know that now the government of India, different ministries are now recognizing the Bharat Ratna guys. And for the last 2 days, we were doing only work for the Ministry of Defense, who are also now asking us to give us the details of our volunteers. Even the Department of IT, Ministry of Broadcasting also now taking the data from us. And the Ministry of Personnel Training, which is the under the Prime Minister office, they have also included BAG in their website. So that is all because of the work done by all of you. So thank you very much for the cooperation given by all the trainers as well as all the office bearers to make our aim success to fight with this Corona 19. Now, as Majuma Madam has already told and our CNC has already inaugurated this ROT guide, you will be very happy to know that this ROT course will be continuously for the 4 months. It will be organized from every 1st to 7th of the month. 4 ROT will be organized so that no trainer will get deprived to attend the ROT course. In the same way, the Scout Wing also, we are going to start from 22nd of August. And from the next month onward, Scout Wing ROT will also be organized from 1st to 7th of every month. So that is a news for all of you, so that you can pass it on to all other trainers who are not able to get registered or they are not able to get the information about this course. And you will be very happy to know that we have already issued circular for all the trainers. It is a good news for those who are not able to get their honorable charge renewed. Our Chief National Commissioner has announced that during this Corona period, 1 year period, all that honorable charge which are not renewed previously because of one or another reason, all those trainers will get their renewal of honorable charge, whether they have attended the ROT or not, whether they have assisted the course or not. But as a special case, this year it will be considered so that they can do their best during this period and they can prove that they are still fit. They are still want to continue in the organization for the development of the youth. So that is one more good news for you people. And today is the scarf day as well as the sunrise day. So I wish all of you. And during this sunrise day, we used to take actually 5 activities during the period. That is, number one is we have to wear the scarf for whole day. The number two is we have to take the promise made video and we have to upload it on the Facebook or in the Twitter or the Instagram. So that our main aim is that our visibility will be there all over the world. Then the third is we have to do a good turn at least for a day so that we will remember that our main thing is that we should do a daily good turn. And the next is we have to go to the website and to see the Brown Sea Island so that we will remember those days when the Baden-Powell helped to start this movement of Scout Guide. So these are the activities we have to take today. And this sunrise day, actually, it was started in August, 1st August 2007 with the group of people. And now it is worldwide taken by all the organizations of all the countries. So I wish you all a happy sunrise day and I wish all the trainers for the success of the course by them. And I also wish my all the staff members who have worked day and night to make it possible to bring this course online. So congratulations to all the guide wing. And once again, thanks to all of you for giving support to the National Quarter, for making the BAG India as the best organization in the country, not only in the country, even in the world. Thank you once again to all of you.
Thank you very much, sir. Thank you. जैसा आप सबने देखा कि एक बार फिर से मैं बताना चाहती हूँ कि हमारे डायरेक्टर साहब ने सभी का ख्याल रखा, कब बुलबुल, स्काउट गाइड, रोवर, रेंजर, ट्रेनर, अभी ये नंबर ट्रेनर का है और आगे के प्रोग्राम जो हमारे जारी हैं प्लान होना, वो थोड़े ही दिन के बाद आप सबके सामने सर्कुलर आपको मिलेगा। थैंक यू वेरी मच सर, बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद सर। देन अभी मैं जिनको आवाज रिक्वेस्ट कर रही हूँ, आदरणीय हमारे प्रेसिडेंट इन काउंसिल के सेक्रेटरी जनरल श्री पीजीआर सिंधिया साहब को, श्री सिंधिया साहब लगभग 16 पोर्टफोलियो में, राजनीति में आपने पोर्टफोलियो रहे आपके पास, स्टेट चीफ कमिश्नर कर्नाटका हैं। मैं रिक्वेस्ट करती हूँ सर पीजीआर सिंधिया साहब से आप आएं और हमारे सभी पार्टिसिपेंट को आगे कोर्स कंप्लीट करने के लिए शुभकामनाएं दें। आदरणीय पीजीआर सिंधिया साहब।
Ma'am, due to some reason, he is not able to connect. So we can go with the next.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you very much. So, शायद किसी कारण से सिंधिया साहब नहीं आ पा रहे हैं। अभी मैं इस पूरा कोर्स में आज का इस बेला को समापन की ओर हम जा रहे हैं। तो आप सभी को ज्ञात होगा कि आप सबके बीच में हमारी ज्वाइंट डायरेक्टर मैडम भी पार्टिसिपेंट हैं और स्टाफ भी हैं। आप सबके बीच में वो इतने समय तक लगातार आप सबके साथ में रहेंगी। मैं रिक्वेस्ट करती हूँ मैडम दर्शना पवास्कर जी से कि आप आएं और सभी को आभार व्यक्त करें। जो लोग हम धन्यवाद तो हम नहीं कहेंगे, क्योंकि ये सब हमारे परिवार के मेंबर हैं जो इस प्रोग्राम में मौजूद हैं। तो आप सभी लोग इधर आए, आपका बहुत बहुत आभार। ऐसा आभार व्यक्त करने के लिए मैं बुला रही हूँ मैडम दर्शना पवास्कर जी, ज्वाइंट डायरेक्टर गाइड को। मैम दर्शना जी,
गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन एंड नमस्ते। ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ द भारत स्काउट्स एंड गाइड्स नेशनल हेडक्वार्टर्स, आई दर्शना पावस्कर, जॉइंट डायरेक्टर गाइड्स, फील ऑनर्ड टू प्रपोज आवर वोट ऑफ थैंक्स। दिस इज थैंक्स ओनली फॉर कमिंग एंड बीइंग प्रेजेंट फॉर दिस इवेंट, for this session of the training. I extend my gratitude to Honorable CNC Sir, KK Khandelwal Sir. Sir, it has been wonderful to see you in the morning and grace us with your sweet words and inaugurate the function. Ms. Saruja Ma'am, our former director, Ms. Nadika Pushpa Ma'am, Nadikari Ma'am, who was our former Joint Director SS, Almelu Ma'am, Joint Director SS, Savitri Ben, Namaste, and thank you, Tame Aya Avya. Your presence has made us feel wonderful. It's really good that you could make yourself free in the morning on a weekend and came here as a guest of honor. Your presence has boosted our participants and also re-energized the guide wing, that is Machama, Surekha Madam, Patel said, everyone are very happy to see you here for the inauguration function. Our sincere thanks to Mel. Mel, thank you for making yourself available at such a short notice. As you all know, Mel is the Community Development Officer for Girl Guides Australia. We are sorry that Sindhya sir, who was supposed to be here with us, and he couldn't connect because he's a little bit prolonged with his program of Sunrise Scouting Day. Thank you, Director Sir. Your words have really boosted our energy. And thank you for making ROP for the next 3 months together in the first week of every month. And we also have the presence of Executive Director, Shri Krishnaswamy Sir. Sir, you have always been a silent observer. Right now, you are on your vacation with your family, but thank you for making yourself free and being here. Machama Ma'am, this is your first time that you have been working online, and you have got lot of positive energy which has brought in to this morning session. and I hope it will be continuing for all the sessions of the day. Our warm thanks to all the staff at different levels who have been present here along with us, the ADCs, the ROCs, the participants. I could see some comments coming from the ADs. Thank you for supporting and bringing the participants here. I would fail my duties if I don't mention the support received from my IT team to make this event a grand success, because all the participants here are very new to online learning, to computer. I believe they must have just crossed their step forward and come to an Android phone. But from Android phone, they have come to online classes. Wonderful, and really three cheers to all the participants who have made this event successful. Yes, last but not the least, a heartfelt thank you to all the trainers who are present here, and also the trainers who are in a waiting list. You will not believe, when we opened up this registration, we had around 107 or even more than now, right now, I don't know exact number, but 107 participants, trainers who said they want to go through this training online, and they're prepared and they're ready to go through this. So this first online session is really an experiment kind of thing. And because of you trainers, we could do this. You have been a huge player into the integral part to make this event a success. A huge thank you once again to one and all present here. Thank you.